Good day, I'm your humble narrator Sideways Thinker, and I'm just here with some more Let's Play this here Quantum Conundrum on that there PC. Right, time to leap around on conveyor belts. Because truly, 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 that's the calling of any great man. Just jumping around on conveyor belts. Don't know about you. I do not know about you, but I can't think of a better way to spend my time. Jumping around on fake conveyor belts.
Okay, cross there.
Fictional conveyor belts, that's where it is.
To get up. Well, wait, that's not how that goes. Good.
Aha, success. Need to watch this bastard go around here, and then as soon as it falls, but be fine. Let me land and let me jump, and I survived. Morning, Ike. You creepy little fuck.
Hello.
You weird motherfucker. You giant creepy phantom eyes. Right.
If you can get that safe closer, you could probably jump to it.
What safe? Ah. Just gotta wait for this one. Just gotta wait. Success! There does seem to be an awful lot of this puzzle in this area, isn't there? This one specific puzzle. The puzzle of the waiting game. Drop.
Thinking.
How was this good thinking? I've gotten lower.
Well played.
It's like Frogger. Got dog hair in my mouth. Yeah, this is like Frogger, I think. Maybe it's just me. Maybe I just like Frogger. I probably just like Frogger, actually. But god damn it, do I like Frogger. Just play that shit all the time! When I was a kid. In the old country. Mine. Oh. Also mine. Freedom! Hey! Successful! I thought that puzzle room was gonna last much longer. Glad it's over. Not a fan of that one, gotta admit. Oh, it's loading. I think. Are you gonna open? Must be loading, because the frame rate's freaking out. Let's just look at the floor, take a couple of deep breaths. The music's changed. The frame rate remains fucked. And it's gone back up a bit. Through the glass floor. I see what you're doing there, game. Hey. How's your mother? Pop. What do you do? Not all that useful?
I believe that there are three safes down there, if that helps. You're gonna need that heavy battery.
Yeah. Christ, I'm high up. Sorry, but did... I think I have to restart the level, because... the heavy battery exploded.
I believe that there are three safes down there, if that helps. You're gonna need that.
It would have helped if it wasn't for the fact that I died.
I believe that there are three safes down there, if that helps. You're gonna need that heavy battery.
That's my angry noise.
I believe that there are three safes down there, if that helps. You're gonna need that heavy battery.
And I'm dead! I'm dead! Despite the fact that there wasn't a fucking holder. The game glitched me through the ground.
That there are three safes down there, if that helps. You're gonna need that heavy battery.
Why does it explode? Why? What? Why am I back at the main menu? What the fuck's going on? Why is it exploding? And why, when it explodes, will it not come back? That seems deeply unfair. It's like...
Fuck you, you broke the puzzle!
I'm mad. I have anger management issues. Especially when games are fucking driving me up the wall, Jesus! Fucking, another grunting noise. I should probably stop making, grunting noises. Take three, ladies and gentlemen!
There are three safes down there, if that helps.
Fine. Finally.
Don't let your emotions get in the way of a clearly logical solution.
It just occurred to me. Didn't have a hook. There we go, there's the hood. I was wondering what the fucking hood was.
Don't let your emotions get in the way of a clearly logical solution. Isn't geometry fun?
Yes. Yes it is, Quadrangle. Drop. Heavy shit. Fluffy shit. I like fluffy things. Right. Let's see what else we have to do. Gotta be honest. Wasn't exactly my best plan.
Yes. Well, okay. So, you found it. Look, your mother gave it to me for Christmas, and I've been meaning to put it up, but sometimes grown-ups are busy. Constructing a breeder nuclear reactor, tuning a trans-dimensional accelerometer. Live with it.
Oh, what's this art major? Viewed your portrait in all dimensions. Ah! Cool! Excellent. Like it. Also, no, I won't add anyone on Steam.
There's a clean zone perimeter here. No objects over the threshold.
Ah, I see. Just had a bit of an epiphany in regards to what I'm supposed to be doing. I believe I need to, at the same time, so slow down time. Okay, I know what I'm doing. Fucked it up. We will attempt a second go. You, spit out some safes. Safes.
The number 3 is also the first Mersenne prime, the only prime triangular number, and the number of safes you'll want on those conveyor belts down there.
Yeah, I figured that one out, Quadrangle. It's a matter of timing, it's a matter of timing. Hold your fucking horses! No, seriously, hold on, they're getting out of hand. You get it? That was a joke! That was a joke! Did you see- Oh, did you see what I did? I don't think you did. You did not! I seriously need to work this JonTron, this really dodgy JonTron impression thing out of my system. He's a good review. Makes good videos. I like it. Yep, let's try this again. See, I'm still doing it. 1, 2, trace. Far gone. Fell too far. Like I said. Nom. No. Yep. Time is it? Why am I in a cat suit? Heavy metal. Everything slightly higher. Open up. How's the wife and kids? Yeah, fuck you!
You'll have to figure out another way.
Oh no, no, the other way. I just thought I'd annoy you, Robo. Okay, let's line this up. With the lines. Mm-hmm. So let's make it. So they're actually sitting on the lines. So there's some equality. Some equality. Only some. Too much equality. And then when you get apartheid. I don't know why I made that joke. That's not a good joke. Barely registered as a joke. I feel bad. I genuinely do. I'm sorry. No, no. I'm a prick. Why would I feel sorry? Yeah, I am. Fucking live. I'm a prick. I'm not gonna lie about it. No! You! No! Fucking no! I wanna watch you die. You're dead. Because I'm angry! At the world for turning me into an apricot lover. I don't know what's going on anymore. I'm angry! I've got an ulcer in my mouth, so every time I talk, I'm in pain. Mild pain, but still pain, it remains. That was a pun. Pain, remain. It's funny. It's funny, god damn it. I got a pun from the best man ever, George Carlin, you magnificent bastard. I read you, but I've never... I didn't get that from George Carlin. Never met the man. I only watched a couple of his shows, and he's never said anything like that. I'm lying. I was deceiving you. Did you pick up on that? Hope you did, because if not, you're a bit thick. Take three. There's no way that's working. Fuck you. Fuck you too. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it. I just have to. I have to, or I can't continue with the gap! I'm mad. No response to that. This game is distinctly not fun anymore! This game is annoying! But I have to finish it! I have to. It's my job. It is, as well. That's the worst thing. This is what I'm paid for, ladies and gentlemen. Acting like a man-child while recording it for YouTube on video games.
There's a clean zone.
Shut the fuck up, Delancey!
Over the threshold.
Why? I should just call this one sideways thing is breakdown. Delilah! My Delilah! I don't even know why I'm singing. Actually, no, I know why. Because I can. Fuck that. Why does that one? Oh my god! Oh! solder sinker's breakdown is the... Yep. Break it down. Yep. Beat. Can't beatbox. Shouldn't have tried. I'm sorry. No. Oh. That was punishment. I mean, scotch. I need scotch. I don't drink alcohol. Why would I need a scotch? I don't drink alcohol. I never drink alcohol. Because I'm better than people who do. I'm kidding. I don't think so. I'm not an arsehole. Well, not that kind of arsehole. Thurgunk.
Christmas, and I mean to put it up, but sometimes grown-ups are busy.
Prick! Spit out your fucking safes! I've got shit to do!
I have games to play!
Shut up! I will rip your fucking tongue out, Quadrangle! I don't care if you're fictional! You will have no tongue anymore! Those are the rules when you fuck with sideways thinker. He takes your tongue. Do you want to risk your tongue, Quadrangle? Do you really want to? Are you feeling lucky, punk? Is that? That's the line, right? From that movie. Dirty Harry? Dirty Harry? I don't know. Never seen Dirty Harry. Yeah, never seen him. Why do I keep pressing the button? I thought this was going to be a short video. I really did. I thought this video was going to be another short one because I'd be able to get through this puzzle pretty easily. I guess not! I guess the world had other plans! I think the world must have just assumed I don't have college in the morning. And I don't have shit I need to do tonight, like read an entire fucking novel. Yes, that's actually something my college expects me to be able to do overnight. Read an entire novel. My apologies, my sister came in. Well, my brother came in, on behalf of my sister. No end to the curios that are part of this, that are operating in my household.
Constructing a breeder nuclear reactor, tuning a trans-dimensional accelerometer.
Fuck this guy. I don't do rage humor, ladies and gentlemen. That is not what I'm here for. It is not... That's not my style. I'm not abusing. I'm not faking rage in order to amuse you. I'm genuinely angry. This game is pissing me off. Because I've got shit to do! Shit to do! Say it with me now, ladies and gentlemen. What does Sardis think I have? Shit to do! Fuck this. How many times have I tried this fucking level? What? Why the fuck do the fucking safes keep fucking catching? Every time, watch this! Fucking attempt 7, I think. Probably more. My beard has probably doubled in length since I started, because fuck this game. Hi, I'm Quantum Conundrum, and I'm gonna sit here and make this fucker waste his fucking time when he's got shit to do because I can. Because he's literally being paid to play me, because seriously, fuck this guy. Fuck this guy and his stupid sunglasses.
Timing.
Fuck you, Quadrant.
Ah! Look out! Just kidding.
I hate you, Quadrangle. Well, let's wait for the next level to load so I can get there, see the title, and then save. Thought this was gonna be short. Nope, we're pushing half an hour here, ladies and gentlemen. We're getting to half an hour. Thank God I got this here bouncy ball on my desk to keep me safe. It's not working. It's not working. I want to kill kids. I just want to kill them. The stupid little face. I just want to murder them.
Can you hear me?
So, that's going to be all for me for now. I've been your humble and red-decided stinker, and as always, keep calm and carry on. That's particularly poignant for this video. Good day, you bastards.